Hey YouTube, this is Michael from ZoneRobotics, and this is another bi-weekly update. Sorry, I usually release my updates on Friday, but today I'm a little bit late. Been working on a whole bunch of stuff. So within the last 2 weeks, we made it so all of these three bots actually work, and you can just whip out your telephone and work with them. This is the older bot, which is based on the STM32 discovery board. So I can still make bots with just the plain discovery board and the fixed camera and whatnot, and that works fine. This is the one that was built by my buddy Caesar, and we got some screws in there, holds it together. He'll probably be picking that up and taking it home pretty soon. And then this one right here is the latest version of the boards that has the brain board, the body board, the communications board. This was the 3D printed model that we were prototyping with, and all of this was working, but if you remember, the camera can never be hooked up to this one because two pins broke. So basically I needed to make another one of those, which I'm currently working on right now, and you probably can't see those pins, but everything on this board is turning out very well, so this one should work with video, and I plan on putting it inside of the aluminum extrude enclosure, which is what I have here, and this should be the bot that we are pretty much releasing to the public. Now this has the two aluminum extrudes. All of these plates that are in clear plexiglass are also going to be aluminum. They're going to be cut out of aluminum, so that the whole entire thing will be enclosed in aluminum. There's an aluminum U channel in here that holds the motors, and then the motors come out the side and connect in the front. It's very, very sturdy. I mean, there's pretty much no breaking this. I'm going to cut out a steel plate for the bottom for when I'm prototyping, but hopefully by the next week we will have one of these up and running and we can show you guys how sturdy, fast, and fun it is. This is not the actual camera mount we're going to use. We have a completely different one that affixes to the top plate, but you guys will see it more than likely in 2 weeks. It gives you full pan and tilt separate from the left and right movement of the bot. So basically it's like an eyeball up here, and there's some pictures of it on the Facebook page. So that's a quick update of what I've been working on for the last 2 weeks. Go ahead and subscribe and comment and like the video if you want to see more of them. And thanks for your time. Talk at you in 2 weeks. Bye.